A feature of the Midwest E is a user-replaceable hose. To install the motor hose to the control unit, locate the attachment point, line up the internal connectors of the hose with those on the control unit, and then simply push the hose onto the fitting. Ensure that the hose is inserted completely. Removing the hose is accomplished by pulling straight outward.